Good morning, students. Welcome back to math classroom once again. In the last video, I have discussed up to number question 5, exercise 1E. And today, I am going to discuss from question number 6. So, look at the book. Write the predecessors of the given numbers. Pre means before. So, you have to write down the before number of the particular numbers. Same way, the answer will be 47,89,199. In case of predecessors, we will start writing from the right side. So, the before number of 200 is 199. That's why the answer will be this. Again, second answer, 89,87,615. Again, 68,94,999. In case of that, when we add 1 with 94,999, then we will get 95,000. That's why this is the answer. Next, 99,020,898. And last one, 85,84,330. Next, 7. Form the greatest number using the digits. Each digits ko use karke ek to greatest number banana hai. Aur again, ye sab digit ko use karke aur ek to greatest number banana hai. Uske baad, humko compare karna hoga which number is greater than each other. So, first one is 96,53,210. And another is 98,63,200. Between the two numbers, there is 98 lakhs, and that is 96 lakhs. So it is smaller than that. That's why there will be lesser than sign. Again, number 8. Given below is the number of travelers moving in and out of international airport during 3 weeks. Identify and tick the weeks in which maximum number of travelers moved in and out of the international airports. There are 3 options. Among the option, which is the correct answer? I mean, in which week the number of traveler is most? I mean, moving in and out. So the answer will be C. 9,18,700. Next, international place value chart. So look at the book. Look at this. That is the international place value system. First one, as usual, like Indian place value system. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000. In the place of lakhs, there is 100,000. Same way, at the place of 10 lakhs, there is million. Again, at the place of crore, there is 10 million. And again, at the place of 10 crores, there is 100 million. That is the international place value system. And you have to learn the system. Next, look at the next exercise. Exercise 1F. Put the commas at the right place to change the number given in the Indian system to international system of numeration. So, in case of Indian system, it is will be 3 crores 5 lakhs 8,943. But in case of international system ways, the commas will be changed in this way. And it will be called 30,508,943. Same way, next answer will be 22,886,073. Third one, 15,487,222. Next, 77,592,000. Last one, 818,032,622. Next, write the number of the given number names. So, there are some number names and you have to write the in numerical figure. So the first answer is 3,045,614. So the answer will be 3,045,614. Next one, 22,382,506. Third one, 904,512,640. Number D, 999,479,392. And the last one is 100,002,030. So 100,002,030. Next, complete the given table according to international system of numeration. So there are numerals and you have to write in word form. Already I have done. You will follow the video. I will discuss one only. Like 37,824,500. You have to write in word form. And next one, that is in word form, you have to transfer it into numerical. 236,452,000, again 711. So in this way, you have done this. Form a number with. Already, I have discussed before. How do you solve it? At first, you will write the international digit place value. Like ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, 100,000. Again, million, 10 millions and 100 millions. So at first, write the international place value chart. Then put the number at their proper place. So the answer will be 708,724,706. And the last one is answer will be 510,250,694. I hope all of you have understood what I have discussed. In the next class, I will start the round off. So for today, up to